Jesus took some of his disciples and went to a garden to pray. He knew what he had to do next, and he knew it was not going to be easy.
The hour has come.
And just at that moment, one of his disciples arrived, leading a group of soldiers sent by the Sadducees to arrest Jesus.
Which disciple was it?
The disciple named Judas. With the help of Judas, the Pharisees and Sadducees arrested Jesus.
Just like they planned.
But you know what? Things did not go the way they planned.
Minno Laughing Grow Bible.